With the NFL offseason in full swing, the New England Patriots edge defender Matt Judon has emerged as one of the most prominent names on the trade block. As the Patriots navigate their rebuilding phase, the future of one of their most impactful signings since the post-Brady era hangs in the balance. Judon, a key player for New England since his arrival in 2021, finds himself at a crossroads as contract negotiations stall. New England Patriots edge defender Matt Judon is one of the biggest names on the trade block. One of the team's best signings of the post-Brady era, the former Raven joined the team during the 2021 offseason. Since that point, Judon has averaged close to one sack per game for New England and is now entering the final season of his four-year contract. However, the two sides reportedly are not close to a new deal, as the rebuilding Patriots are wary about investing in a 31-year-old edge defender. This report comes from Henry McKenna of Fox Sports and fits the tone we've heard throughout the offseason. Matt Judon himself said he doesn't expect to receive an extension from the Patriots, but the trade target looks like he'll play with New England anyway. However, if he or the team have a change of heart, the Baltimore Ravens and Kansas City Chiefs should be more than willing to give up a late-round pick for his services. The Chiefs won the Super Bowl last year in large part thanks to their great defense. While Patrick Mahomes will always be the primary catalyst for the team's success, Kansas City's defense controlled the high-powered attacks of the Miami Dolphins, Buffalo Bills, Baltimore Ravens, and San Francisco 49ers throughout their four-game run to a title. Most of the pieces are coming back in 2025, but star cornerback Legarius Sneed is not one of them. Rather than trying to replace him with a big-name cornerback like Stephon Gilmore, the Chiefs could take an unorthodox approach and trade for Matt Judon. Last year's elite cornerback duo gave Kansas City's pass rush more time to get after the quarterback. That won't be the case in 2023, so the Chiefs could trade for someone like Matt Judon who can collapse the pocket and make coverage less important. Chris Jones remains one of the best interior pass rushers in football, while George Karlaftis can hold his own on the edge. However, 2023 first-round pick Felix Anudike-Uzomah had a rookie season to forget. Judon can provide a reliable veteran presence opposite Karlaftis as the Chiefs go for their third Super Bowl in as many seasons. As the season draws near, Matt Judon's situation remains a focal point of speculation. Will the Patriots hold on to their defensive stalwart, or will the Baltimore Ravens or Kansas City Chiefs seize the opportunity to bolster their pass rush with Judon's talents? The resolution of this potential trade could significantly impact the defensive strategies of these contending teams. Stay tuned to see if Judon becomes the latest blockbuster move in the NFL offseason.